G Fuel, just drink it, forehead.
Ladies and gentlemen of the Talent Squad, hello my friends. This video is going to be a quickie on how to EV train and get money pretty damn quickly in Pokemon Sword and Shield. So first things you want to do, you want to go to your mystery gift. You want to do this, get the mystery gift, grab the Meowth from here. Then, once you get that Meowth, you're going to use candies on that bad boy, get it to level 100. You're going to throw an amulet coin on it, and you're going to use 10 Dynamax candies on this bad boy. Once it is level 100, you are good to go, my friends. If you don't have Dynamax candies, you should go get some. You definitely should have some from doing raids and whatnot, but they are right here. Use 10 of these on them. 10 is the max. Then make sure Meowth has as much HP as possible. And now being at level 100, obviously you can do a lot of damage and survive a lot of things. And of course, put the amulet coin you found in the game on the Meowth. What you're going to do now is you're going to go into battle in the Elite Four slash tournament, whatever you want to call this. You talk to this guy right here. You go into the Elite Four. I'm going to show you right now. You go into here. Actually, I'm not going to show you, but you should talk to this guy. And then you're good to go. You go in there and you do your three battles. When you do your battles, you're going to lead with Meowth. You are going to Gigantamax unless they have a ghost type. You want to avoid the ghost types. For example, Leon has Aegis Slash. You're going to switch out, kill the ghost type Pokemon, but save at least three Pokemon to use your Dynamax attack on, because what this attack does here is basically Gigantamax Slash becomes like a giant payday move, and basically use it three times. You get 100k per battle for that Gigantamax attack, as well as your winnings for that battle. So after three battles with the champion, three battles in the tournament, you get around 350k. It takes about 10 minutes. You're also going to make sure, the biggest aspect of this is make sure you go to your settings and turn off battle effects. Make this to off. Turn that off so things go as quick as possible. You're not going to watch every freaking animation other than Dynamaxing. So once Meowth is good to go, you Dynamax with that bad boy, you click the Slash three times. When it's Gigantamax, that Slash is your strongest move and turns into whatever Meowth's G-Max attack is called that makes it give a lot of money. Whatever it's called, Slash might be the best option. It's just what I have on him. It's good enough. Gets the job done for me. You use it three times. You get all that money. You get around 350k in around, I would say, 10-ish minutes, if not even less. However, if you verse a guy named W-E-I, his name is Wei, you can see the bracket. I'm going to actually set the game right here and just show you something you guys see right here. If you see the bracket, another key point right here, my friends, that I don't know if other guys have been telling you, but you're going to do all this crapola, blah, blah, blah. You're going to verse, invite Leon. You don't have to do this at all. It's not a big deal. You go in here. You're going to see this bracket pop up now. If you see a guy named the bottom right, this guy, W-E-I, you're going to want to soft reset your game, because that guy has all ghost Pokemon, and he usually, for me, he always wins, so I always end up versing him, which means if he has all ghost Pokemon, you can't freaking hit him with the G-Max payday attack, because ghost is immune to normal. Soft reset your game, and the bracket will indeed change. If I knew how to soft reset it, I would freaking show you, but I don't think I can do it here, but you get the point, my friends. You do not want to deal with him, and I'm saving it for Henley. All right, never mind. I'll just reset the game. How about that? Let's just restart the game, and I'll clip back to this. Alrighty, my friends, we are back. So let's say you did those three battles. We go over here. Once you are done, you get your money. You get around, you do it around 3 to 4 times, my friend, to get a good amount of money. You should have around 1.2 to 1.5 mil once you are done. You're going to go to the town map. You're going to fly to the Pokemon Center right over here. You're going to walk right on in like you freaking own the place. Flaunt all your new millions and millions of Poke Dollars. You're going to talk to this guy right here. You're going to say, yo, I'm here to buy. And boom. You buy 25 or 26, depending on what you want to do, of these. For me, personally, for example, if I was doing HP, I'll buy 25 of these HP ups, so that gave me 250 points into the HP. You could have 252 points max per stat. So for example, you only get 250 in the HP stats. So what I would do is use 25, and then on Route 5, the bridge, you could collect feathers. In this case, it would be a health feather. Feathers give 1 point each. Medicine gives 10 EVs each. So what you want to do is, I don't think I have any left because I just used some, but you're going to want to use a health feather. For example, you use Genius Feather. This gives one switch attack. A health feather gives 1 HP. You use 2 of those health feathers to make it 252. And you do the same thing as well for your other status. So you're doing HP and defense. You do 25 HP ups, 25 irons, 2 resist feathers, 2 HP or health feathers. Or you could do 26 and 26, but then you might miss out on 4 EV points. So basically, I just use feathers for the 1 point each to make it as easy as possible. And then that is pretty much it, my friend. You rinse and repeat that process over and over again. But just to show you that, like I did say, that when you soft reset your game, you can get a new bracket. I will show you right here. Hopefully that guy away is not there. Because, like I said, he has all ghost types. You can't use your attack there. So real quick, let me just show you that it does indeed, the bracket does indeed change. And you don't have to invite Leon, it doesn't really matter. I have like nobody I can invite. If you go, you guys probably have more people to invite than I do. But I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna say no, because it doesn't matter. You go through. And then we're gonna see the bracket right now, and you're gonna see that he is still there. I don't know if it's the same exact bracket, but that's, I'm pretty sure it's different. But unfortunately, we got him again, so we will start reset this until we get a bracket without Wei. That's really unlucky. It's not happened to me twice in a row yet. But that is pretty much what you want to do, my friends, for easy Eevee training and getting money in the process as well. Sure, you spend a lot of money on the Eevee items, but it is indeed faster than traditional Eevee training with Pokerus and killing basically 28 Pokemon in this game. You got to kill 28 of them to get 2 max stats, while this you kill around 15 Pokemon per run. You get 350,000 roughly, so you kill 30 Pokemon and you get basically 700K, which is 2 stats and a half. As opposed to 28 to finish 1 Pokemon. So this is indeed faster, and that is that for you, my friends. If you enjoyed, show of this help you, show some like button down below. And I hope to see you guys in the stream in the near future. And much to you, thanks for supporting the Talent Squad, and I'll catch you guys next time.